Satellite buzzing through the endless night. Exclusive tumble shots and world title fights. Jesus Christ, imagine what it must be earning. Who is the strongest?
It's enough to play the first 20 seconds or so.
Very long track.
My brain uses only the first 20 or 30 seconds to identify.
But bass also later enters the track.
To be unpopular here, but actually in a known environment and with these speakers, which I know, I also heard difference between these cables and simple ones. Really,
okay, yeah.
It's like
I felt
like
these cables were
noise.
A little more
like
sibilant.
With good cables, with simple cables,
yeah.
There was so much noise, harshness and sound, and with different cables.
Okay.
Like
yeah. Yeah.
It was completely different. It was not like changing the amplifier, but it was possible to hear it.
So
I was skeptic too before.
Yeah, yes, of course. And this is actually my first test of cables for many years as well. And I have today 3 beers and 1 big pizza.
Oh, okay.
So, but. This is my opinion on cables is also based very much on my background in music production,
mm-hmm.
recording studios, PA systems, and that kind of stuff. So K-I cable, it's a cable.
But have you...
I'm paying more for the cable than I'm paying for the speaker. That's... So...
I know that some professionals don't pay attention absolutely to cables.
Because they are balanced.
No. Balanced cables is only for immunity.
For noise.
Yes,
but not
and, for speaker cables, they have to be able to deliver the current. That's the main goal. If it's too thin wire, you lose power in the cable due to the resistance in the cable. So, and if the resistance in the cable is too high, then you also kills the damping factor of the amplifier. So you can't control the speaker that much. That's physical laws.
Yes, but there is much more than resistance.
Yes. So
there's capacity and impedance too.
Yes, absolutely. Absolutely. There is.
In my experience, maybe in professional environment, they use active connection.
Yes, almost every time.
Yes, active connection.
It's
and then low speaker cable
not interact as much. Yeah.
But for passive low speakers, amplifier needs to control very complex load.
Yes, absolutely.
And then cables, capacitance, inductance, resistance interacts much more.
Yeah,
when you
put these small variables into the formula that's creating the sound,
you can put any data in formula.
And as
Nelson Pass writes once, my audio precision device, damn good in measurement, but it absolutely has no idea about sound quality. So
it's not music.
It's not music. Okay.
Thank you. So, but the most important thing with cables is the end user's possibilities to interact with the system.
Yes.
And that's important. Go to the store or order online expensive cables and replace the old ones. Sit back, relax. I have paid for
you see,
and then it feels the difference.
I more believe in not so those cables which are enormously priced, like Nordos, for example. Yes,
because
I'm talking about just bad, unclean cables, for example.
Yes.
And for normal price, for example, 100 euros per meter, this is normal price.
Okay,
for speaker, which is very clean of any particles in copper, for example. Let's see that.
A good conductor.
Yes, plus insulator also. It works good because the insulator have green cables.
Yes, it captures
cross drain wall.
A lot of things we can discuss, but yes, of course, the cable should be in a dimension or a quality that fits the rest of the system.
Yes.
But paying more for the cable,
for
the speaker.
No, it's not logical.
Thank you. But again, I definitely feel that these speakers should come to Norway.
It will.
So. Discuss it.
Absolutely. And to finish about cables, I think that yes, it can be heard so easily. You have to know room, you have to know speakers, whole system, because you're changing only one component.
Yes.
So when I knew that, I heard.
Mm.
This was not like switching off the lights, but it was different.
But also, the acoustic parameters in the room, if you move stuff around a bit, the acoustic environment in the room changes a bit.
Or yourself change your position.
Yes, and that might be more audible than actually the differences in the
yes.
table. So this is a tricky discussion actually.
Yes.
I have cables are only for fine tunings.
Yes.
And sometimes cables, low-speaker cables, play is bigger role than interconnect, and sometimes vice versa. So
yes.
It's, for with tube amplifiers, interconnects plays bigger difference.
But in the big picture, the cables is only 1/100 of the importance of the acoustics in the room.
Yes, of course. But
well,
if you have everything perfectly tuned,
you can adjust
a little bit.
But when people start discussing cables before they have controlled the acoustics,
that's wrong. With
actually, I can move a speaker 5 centimeters,
yes.
even 2 centimeters.
And that's a big difference.
And you can measure. And
yes.
if you switch cable, you can measure. Can't measure anything.
You can
in
feel, but not measure. Yeah.
In frequency response, no difference.
Because I have the measurement device here, you know.
Okay.
So
actually, it's very, very visible.
Light buzzing through the endless night. Exclusive to moonshots and world title fights. Jesus Christ, imagine what.
How's
the beat? How's the beat?
Generally, it's just a cool,
Ah, but this also works on the
yes. Very and then general.
I don't have any question there because that's the easy thing.
And also
the difficult part is commercializing
it and generate tools, and then you can check that you're exactly.
I commercialized
so
this very little speaker 5 years ago.
Nice tools
from Taiwan. I still sell it.
And of course, so
yeah,
also
the
possibility is to then
generate
signals.
Yeah,
I don't know what to do.
It's
just getting the other people to.
This is all
yeah.
from one manufacturer, which is called
one package.
Yes,
but it's more advantage because
Studio 6 Digital is for iPhone.
They're more open to use stuff.
It's done quite not that high priced. But when I'm doing laboratory work in my home also, I also use audio tools. Both design and service collaboration work. So I also have the customer.